They've learnt that salmon arrive on the high tide. But the first is not what it seems. Spy salmon swims just like the real thing. It too is ready to run the gauntlet of the bears. In its wake are countless sockeye salmon. They've travelled thousands of miles to spawn in the river where once they were born. The salmon bottleneck beneath the falls before taking a leap into the unknown. A prime spot for fishing. Bears can see underwater, useful for targeting. With so many fish, it's like bobbing for apples. They can eat over 30 salmon a day and almost double their weight in the fishing season. They soon become fussy, picking the most nutritious treats like the skin and head. But any good party can attract unwelcome guests. They have good reason to feel nervous. Males can kill cubs. One mother makes a stand. She's joined by another. He may be powerful, but he's no match for a mother's fury. He won't be back in a hurry.